hey, so I'm not gonna be in class today. Do you think you could like take notes for me?
Yeah, for sure, I'll be in class.
Great. Okay, meet you here after school.
Yeah, notes. I can totally do that. Oh, hey, I have your notes right here.
Oh, about that. Those aren't for me. Those are for you. You're welcome. See you later. But you're welcome.
They're the best notes I've ever taken. Wait a second. The best notes I've ever taken. She's an evil genius.
And I say, hell yeah, hell yeah, hell yeah, fucking right.
Hey girl, hey, so welcome back to my back to school series. Holla at you, girl. I'm so excited to be doing another video in the series. Back to school videos are a wonderful time for you. You've seen school supplies, you've seen the routine, and if you haven't seen these things, you should check out my last two videos on my channel. Shameless plug. Now, today, get ready to see my life hacks for back to school, which are more like organization study tips kind of stuff. I know you guys love hearing about my organization tips and how to study and things like that, and I love to help you out, so that's what I'm doing. Before we get into this video, I just want to remind you guys that if you're not subscribed, there is a button that could change your life forever, so click down below. Without further ado, let's just do it.
I know exactly how I feel. When you say you've had enough, and you might just give it up.
So the first thing you can do with adorable binder clips, these which I got at Target, that wasn't a sentence, is clip them around finished chapters in your notes to clip them out of the way. You can mark them on the edge with the color that matches your binder, whatever you want to do, and then you have them labeled chapters 1, 2, 3, and you can just flip them right out of the way and get to a fresh page. This is kind of self-explanatory. You've probably seen this before, but just using them to clip to lights or on string or something around your desk to make you happy and remind you of better times when you weren't studying, but motivate you to keep going. So it adds a lot. The next thing I want to show you is how I use my planner. I have a couple different options of color coding. This one is to actually use different colors to write your assignments before they're due, because you're not always looking at the due date. So I use black for a week before it's due, blue 2 days before it's due, and then on the day it's due, writing in red, so you are fully aware when it's coming and you know what to look for when you're flipping through your planner. This is a more traditional way of color coding, but I thought I'd include it anyway. But just always keep your syllabuses and just highlight the assignments, big assignments that are due, and then use the same color highlighter and a corresponding pen to write in your planner the due dates for different classes, so you can keep them differentiated with different colors for your classes in your planner. Or you could just write it in normal black pen and highlight with the color. And it makes your planner a lot more fun and colorful.
I don't like them innocent. I don't want no.
Next, I'm going to show you a way to organize and differentiate your cords. So, do you ever have just a massive tangle of cords all look the same? Do you ever have problems finding the cord you actually want to get to? Do you ever feel like a middle-aged man in an infomercial? All you have to do is take some fun washi tape. I took silver and gold, and just take a couple small pieces and put one on each end of your cord, so then you can identify which is which and pick them out super quick. So these are so fun to look at too, and they really make your cords, you know, unique. And I think it just helps so much when you have a big tangle of them all looking the same.
I'm not gonna be in class today. Do you think you could take notes for me?
Yeah, sure, I'll be in class.
Hey, those notes weren't for me, they were for you. Bye, see you later.
But
you're welcome.
They're the best notes I've ever taken.
Hell yeah, hell yeah, hell yeah.
Let's do a song, buddy.
Now my number one study tip, I've said it before and I'll say it again, is to pick the right music. So here's my Spotify, shameless plug, follow me in the link down below, but I was listening to Do It Again by Pia Mia, such a good song, holla at you girl, but I literally could not focus on fun music. I just got distracted, singing along, you can't think when the words are in your head, so no. On the other hand, classical music is a godsend when it comes to writing papers and trying to memorize things, because it just helps you focus. and have nice background sound, and just the ideas flow, and it is wonderful. So I would highly recommend classical music on any sort of radio station or Spotify. Way to track all your homework besides your planner, because planners are kind of all over the place, whereas I like to keep a running list in order of every homework assignment I have on my phone on the reminders app. Then you can set it to remind you and prioritize them by the deadline and just see all in one place what you have coming up next, and you can decide from there what you want to work on first. And I love it. It's so helpful.
Hey, Kristee, can I have a piece of gum?
Yeah, I guess so.
Thanks. Guys, she's gum. These will be times that I'll miss. Don't blame me. Your money. Hey, Kristee.
Hey,
can I have some gum?
Yeah, I don't think this is what you're,
Guys, it's just kale. Abort mission! Your money.
And here's what I really did in high school.
Hey, Kristee.
Hey.
Do you think I could have a piece of gum?
Oh, I'm sorry. I would, but I got it from Carl.
Oh, yeah. I'll go ask him. Okay, thanks. Hey, Carl? Is there Carl around you?
I don't even know Carl. Your money.
All right, kids, so that was it. That was my back to school life hacks of organization, study tips, anything like that. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and make sure to subscribe if you're not already to my channel. I'm gonna lean over to make room for this annotation, as I always do, you know the drill. Make sure to check out the other videos I did for back to school, and watch my vlog channel too, because I do vlog every day and I'll post them every few days. So keep up with Kristee on my vlog channel. It's a party. Thank you so much for watching. I seriously appreciate everyone leaving comments and thumbs up and all that stuff. It makes my day so much better when I read all the comments. So I love you guys, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.
Get off the grass.
Bitte nicht im Gartenloch.
Don't you see the land, ba? We built a